Why do Russian helicopters have two rotors on top? You see, Russian helicopters are built differently from American ones. While normal helicopters like the Apache have one rotor up top and one tiny rotor on the back, Russian helicopters like Ka-52 put two big rotors on top of each other. This weird design solves a simple problem that happens to every helicopter. When the big rotor spins, it makes the whole helicopter want to spin too. That's why most helicopters use a small tail rotor to stop this spinning. But the Russians decided to solve this problem in a completely different way. Instead of using a tail rotor, they put two rotors on top. One spins left, one spins right, so the helicopter stays balanced. Because of this, Russian helicopters have two massive advantages. First, they can use all their engine power for flying instead of wasting it on the tail. Second, this design allows them to perform impossible maneuvers.